हेलो फ्रेंड्स, वेलकम टू आवर चैनल होम्योपैथी द हीलिंग पावर। फ्रेंड्स, इन आवर प्रीवियस वीडियो वी हैव डिस्कस्ड होम्योपैथिक फर्स्ट एड किट फॉर चिल्ड्रन एंड इन टुडेज वीडियो लेट्स कंटिन्यू विद पार्ट टू ऑफ आवर प्रीवियस वीडियो होम्योपैथिक फर्स्ट एड किट फॉर चिल्ड्रन। सो लेट्स गेट स्टार्टेड। But before that, friends, if you are visiting our channel for the first time, then subscribe the channel and press the bell icon so that you get notified whenever a new video is uploaded from Homeopathy the Healing Power. Like this video and share this video. So let's get started. Friends, in the part 1 of Homeopathic First Aid Kit for Children, we have discussed 10 acute conditions of children's with their medicines and potency. And now let's start with 11th acute condition, and that is delayed milestones in the babies. And the homeopathic medicine for delayed milestones is Calcarea Carb and Calcarea Foss. Friends, there are many medicines for delayed milestones in the babies, but here we have selected top ranking medicines. Friends, these both medicines are indicated whenever the bones are very weak and develop slowly in the babies. As a result of this, the baby cannot hold the body weight and the baby is slow in learning to walk. Fontanelles remain open. There is delay in the ossification of the bones. As the bones are weak and slow in growth, so curvatures are seen in the long bones of the babies like tibia and fibula. Dentition period is also very delayed and difficult seen in these babies. Babies suffer from fever and diarrhea during dentition period. Friends, during these conditions, if Calcarea Carb or Calcarea Foss is prescribed to the baby, it gives wonderful results. But friends, there are few differentiating points between Calcarea Carb baby and Calcarea Foss. So Calcarea Carb is prescribed to the baby who is fair, flat and flabby with enlarged head, whereas Calcarea Foss baby is lean, thin, emaciated with shrunken flabby abdomen. Friends, the 12th acute condition is bedwetting in children, and the homeopathic medicine for this condition is Equisetum. Friends, Equisetum is indicated whenever there is frequent desire to pass the urine. Also, there is intolerance of urine in the children. And whenever these two symptoms are present, children also suffer from fearful dreams and nightmares. Friends, 13th acute condition is mouth ulcers in the children, and the best homeopathic medicine for this condition is borax. Borax is indicated whenever the ulcers are seen inside the cheeks, on the tongue or anywhere in the oral cavity. There is severe redness with burning sensation and severe pain. All these things prevents the child from eating or drinking. Even the slightest touch aggravates the burning and pain. So friends, whenever all these symptoms are present, if borax is prescribed, it will cure the mouth ulcers. Friends, our 14th acute condition is flatulent colic, and this is commonly seen in the children, and the homeopathic medicine for this is Macfos. Macfos is indicated whenever the child complains of pain anywhere in the abdomen. The abdomen is bloated with the gas and there is fullness sensation. There is cramping type of pain in the abdomen which is unbearable. The pain is so severe that it compels the child to bend double. And friends, along with this, the child constantly passes the flatus which does not give any relief in the pain. Friends, all these symptoms are seen specially when the child suffers from constipation or have taken the wrong diet. And when all these symptoms are present, Macfos when prescribed, it will not only cure the constipation but will quickly relieve the abdominal pain in the children. Friends, the 15th acute emergency condition is the cut injuries in the children. And the homeopathic medicine for cut injuries is calendula. Friends, calendula is indicated in the clean cut or lacerated injuries in the children. There is swelling with bleeding and the pain is so severe that the child is unable to bear the pain. Friends, if here calendula is prescribed, then it will not only relieve the pain and bleeding, but it will prevent the suppuration of injury and it will promote the rapid healing of the injury by first intention. Friends, calendula is the greatest homeopathic antiseptic medicine and it should be always present in the homeopathic first aid kit for children. Friends, homeopathic medicine calendula can be prescribed both internally and it can be applied externally as well over the affected injured area. Friends, the 16th acute condition in children is anemia. And this is commonly seen in these days. And the best homeopathic medicine for anemia in children is ferrum fos. Friends, ferrum fos is indicated whenever there is reduced hemoglobin level in the children. Children also suffer from weakness, loss of appetite. The child is lean, thin and emaciated, with paleness present over the lips and in the eyes. There is lack of concentration in the studies and the child always suffers from tiredness and fainting feeling even by slightest exertion. Friends, whenever all these symptoms are present, ferrum fos will surely cure it. Friends, if ferrum fos is taken for a long period of time, then it will surely increase hemoglobin levels in the children's. So friends, this was the video on homeopathic first aid box for children's part 2. I am sure you have enjoyed watching this video. Friends, if you have not watched our part 1st video, then I am posting the link in the description box and in the I button. You can watch it. I am sure you will be benefited a lot by watching both the videos. So friends, meet you soon in a new video with new topic. Like this video, share this video, subscribe the channel and stay tuned. Thank you for watching.